Who invented the theory of relativity?
Oh,
this is one of your. Oh, so little trust in the world.
It was Albert Egmont.
I'm not going to say.
He was a very great physicist.
Which one?
Theory of relativity.
Which one?
The theory of relativity. Not the special one, not the general one. Very good question. The first theory of relativity. That put to rest Aristotle's theory of absolute rest, in fact. Because you're a bit of an old science bod.
Yeah, but, you know, not in a way that I'd like to be quizzed on television about.
I bet it turns out to be Einstein and an elaborate bluff.
How much do you want to risk the...
the cloak of doubt.
big hitter. The biggest, really.
Newton.
Second biggest, then.
Einstein.
Oh, did you say Einstein? All that care! You took so much care not to say Einstein.
You know, fish bite hooks.
No, Galileo, Galilei. I'm thinking of Galileo.
He just did telescopes.
Tell him. Put him right about Galileo. Just founder of more modern physics.
Could he make a good pasta sauce?
Anyway, there we are. Einstein was responsible for the special and the general theories of relativity in 1905 and 1915 or 16. 15, I think you're right, yes, respectively. But the original idea of relativity was Galileo's.